guys, Harry here today. I'm doing a reaction video to Highs and Lows by Prinz and Gabriela. Yes, a lot of people will heard of this song because it's all over TikTok where someone's like dancing or something. But yeah, he's labelled it Gabriela because obviously you should know that because I've reacted to a few of her songs. You should know who that is. But Gabriela a few years ago did a cover and she called it Highs and Lows, and then this guy a few years later decided to cover it. And I have reacted to one of his songs before, it was that Beautiful Day song. This guy is a good artist, so definitely check him out, and most of you will know him. Some of you will know him, but yeah, most of you will know Gabriela part of the AB family and that. But yeah, it's 2 minutes and 4 seconds, so I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you do enjoy it, give it a like, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and turn on notifications so you don't miss a single video or single song, and pop the comment saying enjoy the video, yeah. And now because my EP is out and those two movements are out, I just uploaded one yesterday, so check that out. That would be those are the last two movements now. But now because I've done the EP and that's all out, definitely check it out. I'm going to do a lot more videos for you guys, so I hope you enjoy that. But yeah, I hope everyone enjoys this video today. Anyway, let's get into it. Obviously I've heard it, but I just wanted to react to it. Yeah. It's good. I love the flow. I love what he does with his songs. He gets that little hook at the back of it. I like that. Yeah, it's very good. I love the positivity this guy has as well. I'll be there through the highs and lows. We all know life gets tough when you're by yourself. It's a lonely road. If you ever need someone, stop crying around and call my phone. And I will be. And, oh yeah, and I need to get this off my chest because a few days ago someone said, well, I'm not going to pretend I don't know one because it's Dylan. Now, I do react to these songs. I definitely do react to them. I'm doing it now. But I just need to get it off my chest because I'm worried that you guys think that I don't when I do react to these. Anyway, I just have to get off my chair. Every day like kiss your last, I left my past. It's a good song. I like the beat and flow. You're going through highs and lows, remember. I will be. Yeah. Yeah, it's featured Gabriela because her voice is in the back of it, like the hook. Yeah. It's good. Highs and lows, give you mine if your heart just broke just by your side. Oh, mate. This is classic. I like that. And then the little flow goes lower, the vocal goes lower at the end. I like that. Is that the end? Oh yeah. Anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed my reaction video today. Definitely check that guy out. Subscribe, comment, peace next video.